Now you see, folks, if you want great barbecue, you got to start with some great meat. Look at the size of those rib tips right there. Blondie is putting it down with some of that perfect pork rub. And we got some ribs over there. Flip over one of those ribs, Glenn. Show them how much meat is on there. Those are some huge, pretty ribs. That's why you need to come on down here to Big Mr. Barbecue and get some of this great meat.